friends, are you really trying to crack IAS exam? Then this series can do wonders for you. I am Dr. Viren Kumar from Unique Siksha, guiding and inspiring thousands of IAS aspirants for more than a decade. You are watching a unique question-based learning series. Friends, why this series? For its impact. It is based on learning through previous year questions. It helps in understanding the UPSC demands well. And it is also based on theme-based practice, which prepares you best for UPSC challenge. Friends, this series covers topic-wise all questions from general studies asked during last 10 years, both in prelims and mains examination. We discuss question chronologically, starting from the latest question. In today's topic, that is Indus Valley Civilization, we will discuss a question from 2017 prelims. The question from 2019 prelims, we have already discussed in our first video, and this is the second video in this series. So just get ready for a great journey ahead. Friends, today we will discuss a question from Indus Valley Civilization. This is one of the oldest civilizations of the world. This civilization emerged around Indus Valley. Therefore, it is called Indus Valley Civilization. Besides, Harappa was the first city excavated. Therefore, this civilization is also called as Harappan Civilization. One of the unique features of this civilization is that it got fortified towns. So there was a protecting wall around almost all the towns, and besides that, it has house structures in grid form. This civilization was the first civilization to have used baked bricks. You can also see in the picture. So just come and know more about this civilization. Friends, today we will discuss a MCQ question which was asked in prelims 2017. The question is, with reference to the difference between the culture of Rigvedic Aryans and Indus Valley people, which of the following statement is are correct? Statement first is, Rigvedic Aryan used the coat of mail and helmet in warfare, whereas the people of Indus Valley civilization didn't leave any evidence of using them. The second statement is, Rigvedic Aryans knew gold, silver and copper, whereas Indus Valley people knew only copper and iron. Statement 3 is, Rigvedic Aryans had domesticated the horse, whereas there is no evidence of Indus Valley people having been aware of this animal. Now you have to select the correct answer from the given quotes below. A, one only. B, second and third only. C, first and third only. D, first, second and third. So friends, before making any choice for answer, let's examine the given statements. Friends, let's consider the first statement. Rigvedic Aryans used the coat of mail and helmet in warfare, whereas the people of Indus Valley civilization didn't leave any evidence of using them. Friends, first of all, we must know what is coat of mail. Coat of mail is a jacket covered with or composed of metal rings or plates serving as armor. So you can see in the picture that this coat of mail has several plates on it. Now we have to check whether Rigvedic Aryans use this type of coat of mail in warfare. As per Vedic literature, there is a mention of Varma, and Shipra. These two words were used for the coat of mail and the helmets respectively. Therefore, the first part of the statement is correct. Now, let's see whether the second part is correct or not. So far, no evidence of use of coat of mail and helmet in warfare by the Indus Valley people has been found. Therefore, the second part of the statement is also correct and the statement first is correct. Friends, let's consider the second statement. Rigvedic Aryans knew gold, silver and copper, whereas Indus Valley people knew only copper and iron. So, as per Vedic literature, gold coins were used by Aryans and they were called Nishka. Besides, when it comes to Indus Valley people, gold ornaments were found in graves in IVC sites. Means that both Aryans and IVC people were aware about gold metal. In Vedic literature, mention of silver coins used by Aryans is there, and these were called Satmana. Also, silver ornaments found in graves at Indus Valley sites evidence that both Aryans and Indus Valley people were aware about silver metal. When it comes to copper, copper is mentioned as ayas in Vedic literature. So friends, the Hindi name ayask comes from ayas. Secondly, a copper mirror was found in cemetery at Harappa, evidence that Indus Valley people were also aware about copper metal. Now let's see, mention of iron as Syam Ayasa in Vedic literature shows that Aryans were aware about iron metal. So Syam means black, Ayas means Ayask. So it is there. However, no evidence of iron is found during Indus Valley civilization. So friends, when it comes to iron metal, Aryans were aware about iron, but Indus Valley people were not aware about iron. Therefore, this statement is partially correct and partially incorrect, but in totality, this statement is incorrect. Friends, now just consider the third statement. Rigvedic Aryans had domesticated the horse, whereas there is no evidence of Indus people having been aware of this animal. As per Vedic literature, Aryans domesticated horses and used horse-drawn chariots in war. You can see in the picture as well. Now consider the second part of the statement. Indus people were aware of the horse. Why? Because horse bones were found from one of the IVC sites, Surkotda, which is situated in Pakistan. You can see in the picture. Second evidence, a horse figurine from Indus Valley site Mohenjo-daro has been found. So again, it is a testimony that they were aware about the horse. Third one is, a horse tooth was found from Ranagundai, again a Indus Valley site which is situated in Pakistan. So friends, we can see that all these three evidences show that Indus Valley people were aware about the horse. Therefore, the second part of the statement is incorrect, as it says that there is no evidence of Indus people having been aware of this animal. But the fact is that Indus Valley people were aware about the horse. Friends, now you can easily choose the correct answer with reference to the difference between the culture of Rigvedic Aryans and Indus Valley people. Which of the following statement are correct? Statement first, Rigvedic Aryans use the coat of mail and helmet in warfare. Yes, it is mentioned in Rigvedic literature. So the first part of the statement is correct. Now, second part is, the people of Indus Valley civilization didn't leave any evidence of using them. So this part is also correct, as so far we don't have any evidence to prove that. So the statement first is correct statement. Now consider the second statement. Rigvedic Aryans knew gold, silver and copper. Yes, we have seen that Rigvedic Aryans were aware about these metals, as they are all mentioned in Rigvedic literature. So first part is correct. Now consider the second one. Indus Valley people knew only copper and iron. So we have seen that IVC people knew copper but not iron. Therefore, second statement is incorrect statement. Now consider the third statement. Rigvedic Aryans had domesticated horse. Yes, it is mentioned in the Rigvedic literature that they used horse-drawn chariots, which is not possible if they would not have domesticated the horse. So the first part of the statement is correct. Now consider the second part. There is no evidence of Indus Valley people having been aware of this animal, that is horse. So this statement is incorrect statement. Why? Because we have evidences of horse from various Indus Valley sites. For instance, horse bones has been excavated from Surkotda, a Indus Valley site. Second, we found a horse figurine from Mohenjo-daro, again a Indus Valley site situated in Pakistan. Now the third evidence was from Ranagundai, from where a horse tooth was found. So these three evidences prove that Indus Valley people were aware about the horse. Therefore, statement three is incorrect statement. So now you can choose the correct option, which is only one, that is A, because only first statement is correct statement. So your answer will be A. Friends, now try a practice question. Which of the following statement are correct? First, horse bones were found at Harappa. Second, Aryans called iron as Siam S. Third is, horse figurine was found at Surkotda. So friends, now consider the first statement. Horse bones were found at Harappa. It is the wrong statement, because we have seen that horse bones were found from Surkotda, not from Harappa. Now consider the second statement. Aryans called iron as Siam S. Yes, it is a correct statement, because it is mentioned in Vedic literature that Aryan called iron as Siam as. So second statement is correct. Now consider the third one. Horse figurine was found at Surkotda. Friends, horse figurine was found from Mohenjo-daro, not from Surkotda. So therefore statement third is incorrect. So now you can see that only second statement is correct and statement first and third are incorrect. So your answer choice will be, it is only two, that is B. Friends, you can join our IAS Live Foundation course with interactive classes and doubt resolution sessions with more than 100 of practice tests and 75 hours of course. Friends, you can join our 7-day free trial by visiting uniquesiksha.com for online foundation. You can access our live classes, personal mentoring, test and more. You can also invite your friend to take our IAS prelims challenge. Friends, please subscribe our channel for watching upcoming videos and like, share and comment. You can also call us on 8287360360 for any query related to civil services. Friends, thanks for watching our video and please don't forget to watch our stellar civil servant series on Saturday. With these words, we wish you a bright career in civil service.